he worked in a hospital caring for children of the town. One day, while away on a trip to a nearby town to get supplies, the hospital was bombed and the children all killed. Speaking of the song, he writes, "Serbian, Croatian, and Bosnian children all felt the same feelings of confusion and sadness, and it was for them that I was writing this song. Those children didn't hate anybody. They didn't care about who owned the land or who had the power or the money. They just wanted to have a mom and a dad and a place to live."